Welcome to the Alupe Invest College Library, which is a modern library with a capacity of about 500 students, which is adequate for the current student population. And we plan to expand it in future to a 1,000 capacity library. This library has all the features of a modern library. We have tried to digitize the library so that you can access the library services within campus and also outside campus. We have adequate hard copy books, but we also have most of these books online, which all students, both undergraduate and postgraduate students, can access. The library is the core area for student studies, both for undergraduates and postgraduates, but it's more key for postgraduate students who are expected to be masters in their professions.
Yeah, I take this opportunity to welcome all students of AUC and the surrounding Alupe community to this vibrant institution. The Academics, Research and Student Affairs Division is committed to providing our students with the best learning environment possible. Well, this is in order to enable our students to achieve their utmost academic potential, to empower them to be a success in their future careers for the betterment of our society, our country, Kenya, and in line with the AUC mission and vision. At Alupe University College Library, the division endeavors to provide a vibrant virtual and physical center that offers innovative services, resources, and spaces that align with your learning, teaching, and research needs. The AUC library is instrumental in developing digital literacy capability across the university, helping to underpin firm foundations for learning and research, and thereby empowering our students well beyond their graduation. Integrated online learning resources, digital literacy training, and responsive multi-channel support options are also a big part of how AUC Library connects with you, enhancing your experiences. We are continually developing new and improved ways to support you throughout your learning journey with us. We truly hope you'll find your learning experience with us enjoyable and fulfilling as you pursue your academic goals at AUC. Thank you and welcome.
Welcome to Alupe University College Library. My name is Michael Wanyonyi. I am the University College Librarian. Alupe University College began its services back in 2011 after His Excellency the late President Mwai Kibaki gazetted this institution to begin its services. The library has grown strength to strength with the institution from that time to date. The institution has within it set aside several developmental agenda issues that regard the library. One of them includes the new library building, which was finished around August last year. We were able to successfully move into the new building, which we are enjoying to date. To this end, the library is welcoming you to join us as we showcase what the library offers. Alupe University College Library has within it information materials that we endeavor to provide to our students and staff. We have a catalog that consists of over 8,000 volumes of hard copy materials. Together with that, we have access to electronic materials that amount to hundreds of thousands of e-books, electronic journals, electronic periodicals, and the like. These materials, together with the hard copy materials, are provided to the library users around the clock. We are able to provide these services through our interactive mechanisms, that is Facebook, Instagram, and also our website. The hard copy materials are provided during library opening hours for our users. The library has a capacity of about 500 users. The library is divided into three sections to help us meet the needs of our users. These sections include the library multimedia section, which encompasses the computer labs for digital information. We also have the technical section, where we process materials for our users, both electronic and hard copy. We also have the circulation and ready reference section, where we meet our users on interactive platform to be able to interact with our users on their very expansive needs from time to time. This interaction is both in electronic form and physical form at the circulation desk. For the hard copy materials, the library has over 8,000 volumes of hard copy books and periodicals. These materials are classified and catalogued within our Library of Congress classification scheme. These materials are found on our online public access catalogue, which is embedded in our website. I urge our users to go to our website to be able to see and use that service for their benefit. Once you have located your materials on the online public access catalog, you are required to visit the library with the call number that you have seen there. That way, when you come to our circulation desk, we can be able to provide you access to that material on a time sensitive manner, so that you don't lose time in getting us and getting your needs met. When you get your material, you come to the circulation desk, where an library attendant is on hand to provide you with the material. Remember, when you come to the circulation desk, you are required to provide your identity card, which will be able to use to identify you as a bona fide Alupe University College student. Once you get your materials, you are required to stay with the materials for the time frame that you have been given. Once you have finished with the time that you have been given, you are required to bring the material back to the library so that it can be reshelved and be used by your other colleagues. In the event that you delay to bring that material, penalties will be laid on you in terms of library fines. This information is in our library manual in the website, shown in the rules and regulations that govern the use of library materials. For further information, I implore you to come to the library, where a library attendant is on hand to explain further on this aspect. Alupe University College Library has within it competent information professionals who are skilled to provide the best user needs for our users' requirements. These staff are there to provide these needs, both physical interaction and in electronic interactions. In electronic interactions, as we had said earlier, through our interactive social media sites and the website, a library attendant is on hand to answer your queries around the clock. Physically, our users can engage us when they come to the library through the circulation and reference desk, where a library attendant is on hand to provide you with the clarification and information to enable you meet your user needs and requirements. Again, I would wish to welcome you to Alupe University College Library. We hope that your interaction with us will be fruitful and successful to be able to enable you be a success in your studies throughout your stay with us in this university. Welcome.